At RE/MAX Full Spectrum, we know the market. Welcome to August's Market Update. Let's take a look at residential real estate activity in your area during the month of July. The number of active listings was up 14% from 1 year earlier and up 26% from the previous month. This continued upward trend reflected a healthy inventory for buyers to choose from. As you can see, the median listing price for the month was just over $630,000. Compared to last year, the average number of days units spent on the market before being sold was up 27%. This higher number of days may signal a slowdown in the local inventory turnover rate. The median sale price was just over $550,000. The number of units sold increased 2% year over year and decreased 9% month over month. Higher year-over-year figures indicate that more buyers have been finding what they're looking for. Thanks for watching. We hope you found this video helpful as you gather more information to make smart, informed real estate decisions. If you'd like more information or assistance, please click the button on the screen.